Turning point was the eye, and when he couldn't find the range or the distance, Palomino measured him with just one punch, which wiped out every single thing that had gone before.